Alright, so I'm gonna be doing a new video. Wait, again. Hold up. What the heck? Hold up. Now they're not projecting Taylor Rogers as high. They were projecting him as like a 99 overall by 2026. But now they're not. Okay, so we signed Julian Snow. Right now he's a 73 overall. He's like super skilled right now. Okay. The trade deadline isn't over yet, so see if we can get a deal to get Stallings out of here. This might be pretty hard to do, but let's try to. I don't think this is gonna end up working, but if we go to athletics, catcher, could try to get Sean Murphy. Ooh. Shailene Gleaves is also. We can see what it takes to get Shailene Gleaves. They don't want to give him up. But Sean Murphy. Nope. And other teams. Well, we got Cal Raleigh, that'd be pretty good. We have to give up Ian Lewis, Daniel Castano, and Will and Diaz. They're not supposed to be good, so we'll do it. Now I'm gonna try to trade away Stallings. I don't like Stallings. He's not very good right now. See, what are people gonna give us? Toby Welk and Kyle Stowers, or Reed Trimble and Kyle Bradish. Otherwise, ooh, Jeter Downs. He's not actually bad. Ooh, we can get Chapman and Bell. We got Chappie. I don't know. I'll think about it, but for now, that's not my favorite offer. Ross Stripling, Jimmy Garcia, Danny Mendick, Adam Engel, and probably not gonna get too much. Can we do MLB Ready? Are there any like MLB Ready trades? Anthony Bamboom and Dylan Tate, Jose Peraza. Scott Efros. And Matt Carpenter. Wandy Peralta, Zach Britton. David Peralta. Yeah, no. So then, all can be mixed. Bobby Dalbec. That's a pretty good offer. We might take that. Not quite. Chapman, Chad Bell, Peter Fairbanks, and Taj Bradley. Engel, McClure, Vince Velasquez, Tommy Mace. Jarmus Candelario and Madden. That's actually an awful trade. I don't love it though. Looking to see if there's any players that are either good right now or they have good potential. Revolvera, Magnus Sierra, Brent Honeywell, Billy McKinney, George Kirby. There's a guy with A potential in George Kirby. What if we just straight up went to the Mariners and tried to get him? Any like prospects with A potential?
Thank you. Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. The show brings you a matchup of... So just about set now. John Birdie at the...
Leading off tonight for Miami.
The wind of the pitch.
John Birdie.
Bounced up the middle. Base hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
Well, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch.
Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
Syndergaard keeping an eye on him. Here's Joey Wendell. Foul ball there. Syndergaard to throw over. Birdie gets back easily. Runner at first with no outs here. And the 0-2. Ground ball up the middle. Dive, and he's got it. They get one to first. Not in time. Great effort there. Jazz Chisholm now.
The second baseman. Jazz Chisholm.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And it's even up. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. One and two.
Knowing that the pitcher wants a ground ball double play opportunity here, you've got to lay off pitches down in the zone. Right there, swinging at that pitch, that's a no-no.
Into the outfield, base hit. Lead runner holds at third, so two runners in scoring position and just one out. Eloy Jimenez now.
Eloy Jimenez.
That one ripped, and that's going to be a double, and it'll score two. The throw into second. He pulls into second as they take the lead. Two runs come in.
Well, he had the opportunity to drive in some runs, and he comes through to break the tie. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Hayes makes the grab, and there's two down. Jorge Soler up at the plate.
Batting fifth, the right fielder, number 12, Jorge Soler.
That one hammered left field. This one's got a chance. Pulls it in on the warning track. Bottom of the first. Now, Gene Segura.
Leading up for the
Phillies. That one. Fouled off.
The second baseman, G. Segura.
Now a high fly ball out to left center. Jimenez moving under this one. Puts the squeeze on that one, and there's one away. And now it's Alec Bohm.
Batting second, the third baseman.
Ground ball left side, and it goes just foul. Next pitch is inside, and now it's even, one and one. Ground ball right side. Chisholm tosses the first. Here tonight, an efficient start to the home first, two away.
Deceptive slider right there, stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front, rolled over, but on the ground.
Bryce Harper takes a strike there as he stands at the plate now. Wendell fires over to first, and that ends the inning. Top of the second, and here's the first baseman, Christian Walker. The pitch. Walker. And that's outside. Singy wasn't very sharp in the first. Got hit around a little bit. Just wasn't able to locate particularly well. A lot of stuff in the fat part of the plate.
Yeah, Boog, he wasn't fooling anyone. It's a tough place to be because it's not always obvious what adjustments need to be made. Sometimes it's location. Sometimes it's being too predictable. Sometimes you're tipping your pitches. He's going to need to figure it out quickly, though.
And a foul ball. The pitch. This to center field. Lewis settles under this one. Makes the catch. And there's one down. Jacob Stallings now. Good defender. He's been inconsistent offensively. That one down the line. And foul ball. In the air, right field. Harper settles under it. He's got it. There's two away. Kyle Farmer up to the plate now.
Batting nine. The shortstop, Kyle Farmer.
Hit in the air, right field. Harper in position, and that is that.
I travel by car, town to town, city to city, trying to reach the people and sell my CDs. This is my grind, it's what.
Back here in Philadelphia, and now Kyle Lewis.
Leading up for the Phillies.
And a pop-up, right the side, foul territory.
Kyle
Walker Lewis makes the grab, one pitch and one out. And now it's Austin Hayes.
Batting fifth, the left fielder.
Next pitch downstairs. And yeah, that's ball one.
Hey.
One down, base is empty. He swings and fouls one off. One and two now. Up the middle, on the run, sends it over to first. Two up, two down.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get that through these good first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
Rhys Hoskins takes a ball here as he stands in now. Next offering is fouled back. Next offering is in for a strike. And a swing and a miss. And that back here, Citizens Bank Park. All set for the start of the inning. Here's a speed threat, John Birdie.
The designated hitter, John.
There's the strike.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Next offering down low and in the dirt. The wind of the pitch. Fouled off. He was late. Righty to the plate. On the ground, right side. Segura picks it up, tosses to first. One up, one down. Now the number two hitter, Joey Wendell. 0 for 1, he hit into a fielder's choice his first time.
Joey Wendell.
Swings through that one. 0-1.
Just completely fooled on the breaking ball right there. Had no chance.
Left-hand hitter waits. And it's 1-1.
1-1.
They say it went.
1-2.
And the right-hander deals. On the ground. Fires over to Hoskins. First two batters retired here in the top of the third.
Well, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
Chisholm in the box here lets that one go for a ball. This one lifted in the air, left field. Hayes makes the catch. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And the batter now, Brandon Marsh. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Next offering is in for a strike. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Ryan De La Cruz. Coming into the game now is the injury replacement. Here comes a pitch.
Now playing right.
And that one handled. Sends it to first. Leadoff hitter gone in the third. And the batter will be the shortstop, Edmundo Sosa. Up the middle, Chisholm collects the throw to first, and two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do.
That first offering is fouled off. And a pitch. Strike two. And he deals. And a ground ball to first. A flip to the pitcher covering. Over to the pitch. Back at Citizens Bank Park. Start of the fourth. And at the plate for Miami, Eloy Jimenez.
The left fielder.
Syndergaard back to work.
Jimenez.
In the air, center field. Lewis under this one. Calls it in for the out.
He was all over that first pitch fastball, just now barely missed it. Man, this guy was ready to hit.
Sanchez
stands in here, takes ball one low. And a foul ball. Left-hand batter waits. Swing and a miss. And the count, one and two. In the air, left field. Hayes makes the play. That's out number two. Two outs, base is empty. And now for the Marlins, Ryan De La Cruz. Entered the game on defense, so this is his first trip to the plate in this one. The other way, he's got it. And that is out. Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Gene Segura at the plate here. And here comes
the second
base. That one finds the zone. Strike one.
Segura.
In the air, right field. De La Cruz has this one sized up. And there's one down. So digging in now for Philadelphia, Alec Bohm.
The third baseman.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. Next one is off the plate, and it's 2-0. That one pushed foul. The Phillies still looking for their first hit in this one. Next offering is in the dirt. And he walked him.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted him first base with a quick free pass.
Harper stands in now and watches strike one.
Harper.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Here's the 0-2. And that one fouled off. Right-hander kicks, deals. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds at second with one gone. This is Kyle Lewis. That one's in there, 0-1.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Got him. Now two away. Austin Hayes stands in for the Phillies.
Kind of a throwback. No batting gloves.
Hayes.
First and second, two down. Got him looking. Down on strikes, and he knew it. Back here in Philadelphia, and now it's Christian Walker.
Leading off for the Marlins, the first baseman.
And the right hander back to work. And first offering is fouled off.
Pretty impressive. We haven't seen that pitch from him much, but he's got a really good feel when he throws it.
Liner caught it second. Now here is Jacob Stallman.
Up next to the home.
0 for 1. He was robbed of a hit on a diving catch his first time up. First offering misses the mark. Righty delivers. In the air out to center, Lewis settles underneath it, two away. And up next for Miami, Kyle Farmer. 0 for 1 with a flyout.
Farmer.
And that one is lifted in the air. Racing makes the catch. And that's the third out. Back here at the ballpark, we head to the bottom of the fifth. And it's Rhys Hoskins up to the dish. Swing, and this one's bounced on the ground. Chisholm tosses the first. One up, one down. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
The 2-1. Bounce to the right side. Chisholm over to pick it up. Home man for the fifth inning, moving along. Two quick outs.
Good slider inside right there. Batter fighting to get there. Just rolled over. Got the ground ball.
Sosa in now. Takes ball one off the plate. Next offering upstairs. And a pitch. And a strike.
And this guy's got a great feel for his breaking ball today.
Liner snagged it first. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. Now it's the DH, John Birdie. Swing and a bouncer. Boom. Handles. Tosses to first. Leadoff man retired in the sixth.
A well-thrown slider like that one can be tough to get in the air. Good downward break on that one.
At the plate, Joey Wendell.
Wendell.
Bat to right. Harper has a beat on it, hauls it in for the out.
Lefties can definitely be a little pull happy up there, especially with pitches that they the see pretty well. That was a good example. He hooked an outside pitch, hit that ball in the air to right, just not with much authority.
And that one in the air center field. He makes the grab, and that'll do it.
Knock, knock on my door. Is this redemption for my soul?
Well, we go bottom six, and now it is JT Realmuto.
For the Phillies.
A wind of the pitch.
JT.
Swing and a miss. Strike one.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slap.
And meanwhile, this a fair ball down the left field line. And it gets by him. And he'll pull into second safely.
He's been swinging it really well lately. Ripped that one down the line and kept it fair. And even when you hit it that far out front, you still have to keep your hands tight to your body so you don't hook around that baseball and put it in foul territory. And that right there was perfect.
Sanchez pulls it down, and there's one down. And now for the Phillies, Alec Bohm.
Up next to Philadelphia.
And there's a foul ball. One out and a runner at second. Next offering is down low. Jimenez on his way over. And there's two down.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Line drive, base hit. Heading for the plate. Now a long throw home. He beats it safe. And they trail by one.
Well done. Drives in the run. Pitch was in and off the plate. So hard to do anything with the pitch in that location, but somehow he got the barrel to it and hit it well. Pretty amazing.
Harper, the runner at first with two gone. Back to the mound. Chisholm picks it up. They get the force, and the inning is over. Back here in Philadelphia, now at the plate, Eloy Jimenez.
Leading off for the Marlins. The left
and the pitch.
Eloy Jimenez.
Swing and a miss as he was late.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
Next offering way off the plate.